Thankfully, because this is one of the first levels in the entire game, there are enough coins floating around that I'm able to get all the ones I need. It's kind of funny that I missed. If you look at my progress through the game, as it went on, I got more and more of the secret stuff, but the beginning levels, I had to go back. Like, the first World 1 and World 2, I really just left a lot of crap on the table. Like, a lot of the comet coins. It's like, whatever, I don't know what these are for. And then the comets started showing up, and I'm like, oh, I'm an idiot. Should have figured that mystery out. This section is cool because I love the Cloud Mario. Cloud Suit Mario is awesome. And also, this is a really easy section that even I can do. I can even waste two clouds there for no reason. Perfectly fine. Wow!